found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but Seer, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Seer has that I haven't perfected.
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his name. It seemed Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
Converge on the target. This won't end well. I'm sure we'll beat you.
Dodge all you want, I'll keep trying.
Hey, BD. I knew you'd jump in there. Let's see what you found. a relic from the ancient Zepho. I sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history. Come on, BD. You need to jump in there. Okay, BD. What is it?
Thank you.
my soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Getting out of here alive.
I see you down there.
Ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. He died before the job was finished. Thank you.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Ser made me. I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. They'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those on.
Haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
Okay. I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Destroy that creature! Jedi's moving! Bring support down! Understood!
This is Jedi! Fight me! Yes.
Don't let him escape!
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so. Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Again! An offering to the Sageberry here. At the time, it was considered precious.
The last one.
Socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch. I see it. There's a sphere powering that lantern.
Here it is. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictril at the Vault Umbagano. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide. The Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.